Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Space Engineers. Today we're taking a look at the Projector Highlighter by BD Calerio? Calerio? Like that. It was a small update to the KOLT command consoles. And also to the LCD buttons. Very small updates. And that Projector Highlighter is actually going to be very useful for building. I'll show you what I mean. But first, let's go over the small updates for the KOLT command center, which are right here. In the first person, basically, two new blocks have been added. Now, these were added a while ago, not recent. It adds a new type of screen, which is only a single LCD. It also adds this new cockpit, which is just the basic button panel with the LCD attached to it. It turns out that this block here that adds this screen, because that screen's still being added by this block, it's actually a programmable block. So you can add all sorts of extra things onto it to make it useful. So yeah, look at it. And you're controlling it. There's another place for you to control the ship from. And both of these blocks are available on both small and large grids. So, you know, shove one wherever you want. So anyway, how about we get over to the quick update to the button LCDs? It's just a minor change that makes things more useful. Now first off, once you've calibrated it to modded LCDs or using vanilla, get the screen. And you can now use left click. Right click and middle mouse button no longer do anything. So you have to use left click. And also you got to use a different panel if you want to actually access its stuff. So yeah, I have to use that screen, right click on this one to access it. The other thing you do, left click here. Ooh, let's see. Let's see what we should do. I want to turn the reactor off because that'd be a bit silly. Well, let's just do a landing gear. Now we choose what we want it to do. How about we just make it go on and off? And now, how will it display? Current value, block name, name and value, action and value, and icon only? Let's do action and value. Action is toggle block, and it's currently on. There it is. Off. There we go. That's basically that setup. Yeah, makes it easier to set up and everything. Anyway, how about we check out the projector? So yeah, this is the Falcon. The same ship I got down there. So anyway, you see, it adds the highlighter, adds highlights. And what do the different highlights mean? Well, red indicates that there is a block in the wrong place. No, it's not supposed to be there. Yellow means that it is incomplete. For some reason, greens aren't showing. Strange. So yeah, it's an incomplete block. So if you weld it all the way up, you're fine. And you see, why is this all coming up in green? Right. Oh, there you go. I see some greens. Now this is designed specifically to show you hidden blocks. That way, say if you're welding something up, and the projector is saying there's a block left, but you can't find it, this highlighter mod will actually show you exactly where that block is. Making it really easy to, you know, build. You won't have any mysterious blocks that aren't finished anywhere, and it just makes things easier. It even tells you if you've got blocks in the wrong place. Like this ladder. So how about we get rid of that ladder? There we go. Now we got is all this. A few yellow blocks because they're damaged because I shot at it. So if we keep on welding this up, it should be fine. You see right here. I'm not sure you can modify it though. Let's take a quick look at that. And projector. And yeah, you can't modify it. Show blueprint mods. Oh. Yeah, that's the vanilla thing, I think. Export file into a file. Ooh, righty then. Anyway, that's not important. So yeah, you can see it just highlights everything that can be done. Green is ready to be built, yellow is its integrity isn't at full, meaning it still needs to be easier. It started to be built, but not finished, or it's being damaged and needs to be repaired. And red is where there is something obstructing it. So it makes things quite handy, and easy to understand. And since that's all there is to do today, yeah, there's not really much else. There's some minor updates and a small useful mod. So really, I will end this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, please leave a like and even subscribe episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Goodbye.